This is a quick screen recording on how to select audio units in GarageBand. The first thing you need to do is select the right track, then turn on the controls toggle up here, and then make sure your window is big enough that you can see all of this part of the controls window. So this will be in the information toggle. So toggle that on. Then down here, you'll be able to change the audio unit instrument to whatever else you have installed. Thanks.